And so this is the Viltrox 13mm f1.4. I'd say this could be one of the best wide-angle lenses for Sony APS-C bodies. For both face detection and object tracking, this 13mm gets the job done, like quickly and accurately. Also, as I mentioned earlier, this has f1.4 aperture, and at this day and age, it's wide enough for many cases. Lastly, for handheld vlogging, it is always recommended to use a wide-angle lens, and the 13mm seems the right fit for me.